Hello and welcome to this MAMP PRO screencast. Today I'm going to be talking about making backups. I'm going to be using MAMP PRO 3.073 and Mac OS 10 Yosemite. I'm going to be going over two different ways to make backups. One would be just to manually backup your host files and database files. And a second way is going to be using the backup feature here in MAMP. Okay, so the backup feature you can get to, it's a great feature. You can get to it through the menu, File, Backup. You have to make sure your servers are not running, or if they are, these will be grayed out. So the first thing I want to say before I make a backup is what a good idea would to be save all your package files. I have a website, a directory here called websites where I keep all my host files, and there's a package folder here, and I'm keeping this MAMP Pro 3.073 package in the and that's what I currently have installed. So and that's what I'm going to be using to make a backup. So say in the future, if I wanted to upgrade to 3.1 and I upgrade to 3.1 and it breaks, or for some reason things aren't working, I still have my old package file to install MAMP Pro 3.073. And I also have a backup file, which I created using MAMP Pro 3.073. So those together are going to work great to get me back up and running. In theory, of course, if I upgraded to 3.1 and things didn't work, I should be able to use my backup file that I made with this version, but you never know. Just in case, it's always best to be safe, and we only keep the latest package file, latest version on our website. So it's a good idea to just save these things when you download them. Okay, so enough of that. To use the backup feature, I have my servers off, and it's as simple as I have a couple hosts here. You can see this is a Joomla site. Actually, I'm going to start this real quick to show you. I got a couple sites running here. Simple Joomla site. I didn't do anything with it. I just got it from the extras, and then a localhost, a small site there. So we got some database stuff here and just a regular host. Okay, so all you have to do is go to turn your servers off. And once they are off, backup. And backup my hosts and backup my databases. So you can do, if you don't want to, if you don't have any, well, if you don't want to back up your databases, or if you want to do that a different way, you don't have to, but I'm just going to package everything up into one file. And my 3.073, and it's going to be a mamp.backup file, and I'm just going to save this on the desktop, and that's all there is to it. And you now have a backup. It's right here, and I'm going to be using that to, I'm going to restore from a backup later. Okay, I have uninstalled MAMP Pro using the uninstaller, and reinstalled MAMP Pro, and what I want to do is restore from a backup and get back up and running to where I was before. My host files were in my websites directory. I went ahead and renamed Joomla site to Joomla site underscore, just to show how the backup's going to come in here and create a new Joomla site. If I hadn't, it would just overwrite this directory. So to get to your, to restore from backup, all you have to do is restore from backup. And in my website's backups, my 3.073 by MAMP backup, all I have to do is restore my hosts, databases, and restore. And you will get a warning here saying if you already have these directories, things will get overwritten, and as well as MySQL. In my case, MySQL is completely empty. I just installed, did a fresh installation of MAMP, MAMP Pro. So the we are going to do a backup, and it looks like everything was backed up. If I go to my folder here, I now have a Joomla site and a Joomla site underscore. This is the new one from a backup, and let's see if it works. We're going to just start the servers. And if I go to Joomla site, I get back my site that was that I previously had. Second way you can make backups is you can just go into your library, Macintosh hard drive library, application support, absolute MAMP Pro DB folder, and just grab this, in this case MySQL, just grab this folder and copy it. In this case, inside of my websites directory, I have a username websites directory. I have something called backups, and in here I already have a mamp.backup file which I created, but I can also just dump the MySQL folder in there manually, and that's a second way of backing up. Instead of having this MAMP backup file, which is maybe you don't know what to do with it, or you try to restore from a backup, and for some reason this file doesn't work. Well, at least you have the original files here. This you can actually uncompress this. You can uncompress this file by showing the package contents, and then essentially get to the same thing as you have here, but if you want to just easily copy over this directory and store it in a backup folder. So that's a second way of backing up your database files. A second way of backing up your host files is just keep them in a safe place. I have my, or in this case, websites. Websites is in users, username, website, so it's outside of my applications MAMP folder, so it's safe. And of course, you might want to also back this up on another drive or something like that. So that's a second way of manually backing up your files. A few last thoughts on making backups of your data. Make backups frequently. Make them when things are going good, everything's running great. Save off your data, whether you're going to use the backup feature here in MAMP or just manually backups, back them up to a cloud drive or somewhere else safely off your computer that you're using, and make sure when you do an upgrade, it's not before a deadline. And that's going to do it for this MAMP Pro screencast on making backups.